color shine like my jewelry. I can't believe one of my dogs tried to ruin me. Yeah, I showed you the top when you were scared of heights. I took them shots when you were scared to fight.
If you ain't adding value, when it's time to start letting go, you're gonna be the first one to get cut.
They cutting you first. You better pray that y'all stay in abundance. But if the abundance start getting questioned, if all you're doing is taking, you're the first one to go. Bruh, if you could do all hell, bruh, but you're not gonna add the same value I'm gonna add. Does that make sense? But if I'm not adding value, it seems like it's a cult.
Are y'all hearing what I'm saying? So do me a favor, get off that me, driven by your wants.
The now, immediate gratification, that base childhood boy stuff. Listen to me, the stuff you was dealing with when you was 18, 19, 20, like that sexual stuff, you grown now, you 40 years old, get some control now. You a grown man, you ain't no kid no more. You can't be tossed and driven. You got kids now. You got kids, bruh. You still sleeping around, you got kids. You still not getting up and going to work? You got kids now. You got people looking up to you. If you wanted to play when you were single, cool.
But now you done brought somebody into this world. And as a pastor, I hate when people all of a sudden now, they want to get a divorce. Y'all got kids now. You should have got a divorce before y'all had kids. Why you gonna bring somebody into this complicated mess? They don't deserve this. They didn't ask for this. You a grown man now. Don't sit here and tell me that the baby mama drama, the mama be tripping. I don't care if she tripping or not. That's your son. Go make it work. That's your daughter. Go make it work. Do whatever you got to do with homegirl. Say whatever you got to say. Give her whatever she got to get. But don't let no other man raise your doggone kids. My biological father lost the right to call me by my last name that I am. I have somebody else's name because he didn't step up. So when I write my books, it don't have my name. And people who are part of my family, they might not even know that I was their kid. Why? Because somebody didn't step up. I don't care what my wife going through. I don't care what she's experiencing. They're my kids. I'm going to raise my kids. And I'm not going to raise them like she want me to raise them. I'm going to raise them to be a man. And I'm going to raise my daughter to know how to deal with men. You ain't no boy no more. This ain't no base. This ain't no, I want to go party. You giving up that right when you had kids. Hey, party's over with, out of time. Not time to be party no more. Now it's time to create a legacy now. You had your fun. Now get your work. Now build a legacy. I mean, you still on that boy stuff. You talking to some people you should be talking to. You grown now. You got kids. Kill them. It's over. When I was a child, when I was 18 years old, I act like that. When I was 21, I act like that. I'm 49 now. When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I understood as a child. I behaved like a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things. Cut it off. Cut it off. Cut it off. Cut her off. So what? She gonna get attitude. Cut her off. So what? But bump your boss. Cut your boss off. Your wife needs you. Bump your boss. My son wanted to work for a sports agent. He was all geek at, I'm going to work for them. I'm going to get the chain. I said, the chain? The chain? You don't wear nobody else's chain. You don't wear nobody else's name. They eating off of that. Your family ain't going to eat off of that. You going to get a check. We building money for generations to come. You don't work for nobody else. I didn't put you in school to go give your best talent to some other man. I put you to work for this legacy. You work for your family. You don't got no options. You don't work nowhere else. You don't work for nobody else. You work for your mama. You work for your sister. You work for your aunts. You work for your grandma. You work for your family. You work for your kid. You ain't making no other man rich. Your boss don't run you. Your boss don't care about your wife and your kids. You care about your wife and kids. Do what you're supposed to do. You ain't no boy no more. You don't need their approval. You're talented enough. God made you. You got everything you need. My wife graduated, got her degree, passed the NCLEC the first time, went and got a job, and she took the WIC check back. I was like, what are you doing? Wait for him to call us. This free money. She said, this ain't our money no more. We on our feet now. This somebody else's money. You a grown man on employment WIC. You are living off of somebody else's check when you shouldn't be living off their check, but you so afraid to fly on your own. Stop being a boy and step into manhood. It's higher up here, but the rewards are better.
Scared to fight.